I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe.
Hey, sweet vibes. It's me, Matilda, back with Matchmaking with Matilda Holiday Edition. Everyone's just getting into the holiday spirit. Ice skating, snowboarding, sledding, skiing downhill, skiing uphill, skiing cross country. Just so many crazy, crazy things. And there's glitter everywhere. Yeah. There's like glitter in your dude's beard, and there's glitter all over the carpet, and there's glitter in your food, there's glitter in your underwear. It's just everywhere. Today, I wanted to talk about holiday gift giving in a way that will affect your partner or your little lovebird. Maybe you and your guy have been talking about, like, what are you going to give each other for Christmas? Maybe you're going to give him a really expensive $300 bow tie from Brooks Brothers that was made by a child slave in China. Maybe he's going to give you Spanx. Maybe you're going to give him a beard shaver. Sugar. Sexy sugar. Tea bags. Essential oils. Foie gras. A baby lizard. Regardless, you want to give your guy something that will show that you care. I'm going to suggest that you take a little bit of advice from my babe, Mariah Carey. Everyone knows Mariah is the best. She's the best. Everyone loves Mariah Carey. You are going to learn the entirety of All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. And when your guy walks through the door on Christmas Eve after work, you are going to greet him with this. I'm gonna do the lip syncing version for you because I'm actually a professional singer. Here, listen. All I want for Christmas is you. Yeah, I know. Anyway, just follow this video. I've put together some very simple dance moves.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. I just want you for my own, more
So there you go. I can guarantee it will make him go crazy. Maybe you'll get a little Christmas. You know what out of it. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Instagram cracker me, twat me, Facebook me, YouTube comment me, all that jazz. Love you, babes. Happy holidays.
Snow and mistletoe.